climbing to a high point to unlock icons on a map. How innovative.
Did you hear that?
You know what, Lucas? Fine, fine. Get yourself killed. Let the Templars take you and do whatever they like. I've had enough of this. You are being so petulant. I am going to get out of this bloody city, regroup with the other assassins, and we will reclaim London when the time is right. You're on your own now. Understand, you are on your own.
Intrusion successful. Let's see, time to reformat this Templar's hardware. That'll annoy them. I suppose we've made an impression. There's the Templar.
Thank you.
Lucas. All right, so obviously I haven't left London. Not yet, anyway. I was hoping you'd at least make things somewhat easier and come find me. Father was right, just as stubborn as he is. To be honest, I don't know if I can even go back, with or without you. We broke a deal made between the Assassins and the Templars. Just being in London is a death sentence.
Well done. I'd hate to be that Templar's reconstructive surgeon.
That was definitely something.
Give me a moment to break everything on this Templar's computer.
Assassins take me back, with or without you? I don't know. Possibly. I just know I can't leave London without you. I don't want to, so I'll keep looking for you. Hopefully you find these messages and come to your senses and find me. We just need to leave before we get into real trouble.
You showed that Templar who's in charge around here. It's us. We're in charge. I'm impressed. That wasn't a total disaster.